It was a gun.
I'm not voting.
If we want to build our nation.
The problem with the Somalians.
Just want to experience something else than a black man.
Move on.
Be like a horse with blinkers.
Honestly say, I was about to have
corrupt
sex and then I pulled.
Crap, but it's nice.
My name is Mutibang Masita, and I'm the founding director of the Philippi Brotherhood Project.
My name is Simnige. I'm from Crossroad. I'm doing facilitating on barista course.
My name is Simbulele Desemele. I'm a facilitator and I'm a tutor in an after-school program.
My name is Wandile Mlisa. I'm 21 years old. I'm a sport coordinator at Ikamva Labantwana, also head coach of Mighty African in my community.
My name is Abungile. My surname is Nondabula. I'm a facilitator in basics in computer.
Good day, everyone. Kamalang Uspiwo, Tala and Fani, Puma Izwelicha, the Sebenza Apa Ikamva as a gardener.
I got introduced into the life of crime and gangsterism at an early age. Because when I was about 12 years old, I started being involved in gangsterism, you know. By the age of 13, I was already carrying guns, you know, and scaring off people or robbing people. When I hit 16, I was deep into drugs. By the time I was 18, I had been arrested a couple of times, and that was almost the last time I think I would see, I would live life outside, you know, for a long time, because at the same time I got arrested and later got sentenced to like 10 years into prison.
I think it was 2014, I was in matric that year. Yeah. There was like this gang group, like, like I'm being from experience, but okay, second most of the time they born like it's about fun and then you can motivate to born, okay, born to petty panga, born to petty can, and then you can motivate. So you go figure out, okay, now I'm not Mazana, I go to England, come okay, that's opportunity, let me try with the opportunity. Now I'm digging to join. Remember, the good metric. And I have to be like and be focused, but okay, yeah. Like nyaka lo. And if you disappoint umzala kumetric, uzakubona as a crash, even though uzokutsho kancinci, but engazukuthi, but we are evil and okay, utsho nyana uthi bana ndiyona. So 2014, since the metric came, okay, there was ama triple BE, there was ama Sichwa, there was Vato, yeah, and there was like a baby Vura and stuff. So we walk, and then our that didn't alone fun, and then alone fun, and I like, maybe I live out. So we walk, automatic, I'll be if I don't pay you, payable.
When I grew up, man, I grew up in front of me, man. There was gangsters, men of Crossroad and Nyanga. They used to call them, man, VR6, like that. This was their sign, man, and this is VR6, man. Others call themselves Vatos Locos. How do you Vatos Locos like this, man, you see? And those guys, man, when knifing each other, man, I believe Nyanga, man, had reached high rate of high rate of no, death during that time. There was those guys, man. I used to watch, man, a teenager, man, like, what was
stepping
each other, man, you see, like, I saw that thing, like, it, one of the things they enjoy, man, you see. And I would also ask, when we grew up, man, we see, hey, those old ones, man, yeah, they have value, man, you see. They talk once, man, people moving in their way, man, you see.
I once introduced to all these things, but thanks to God, my heart and my mind didn't listen.
Sure.
What
sure.
I did, I did smoke once. Yeah. I did smoke cannabis, which is...
Weed,
yes. Yeah. And then a cigarette. But then I ended up stopping everything because I knew that that was not the life for me. It's not meant for me because I wouldn't want to take something that will change my mind. So what I want is I would like to be a mentor to someone as much as I see some other guys as mentors to me because I've never had a mentor.
I think it was 2003, I started to smoke drugs. It was crack, started with crack, then I ended up smoking tech and the Mandrax. You see, then I disappointed my mother until 2017 that I leave. Then Ayanda and Sivio, they called me up in here to start working here. That's when they realized that I am someone.
Eastern Cape. So we grew up with the culture of see both that's a friend, but it's by eight. So Lando, when I believe that was the wrong thing. Also on the other side, that thing have two things, advantages and disadvantages. Because when you grow up with boxing, you know ban talent. So I should respect ban. So I come with that thing, bruh. The phone was a piece and a lap, bruh. Which is that thing to me, bruh. I am brutal, bruh. I was knifed by my friend, bruh. Look at here, bruh. He knifed me, bruh. My intestines were out, all of them, bruh. The reason I'm here, bruh, I can say is because of God. So what I used to say to my boys, I used to say, guys, there's no need for us to see, like try understand or report and call numbers for the reporter, probably. Also, I when I was knife, I used to think it was because time I used to say, if you didn't like, I'm fit, so funa ukula, I'm fit. The day I was knife, bra, I'm not wearing a pants. I used to think of time I cheated, what are they? If men tell you, bra, why call you, same nigga, bra, that day, bra. Yo, bra, the day in such a yamba song, bra. It sounds like you're being acting lalo, bra, yabo. But I don't lalo, bra.
It's easy for us for man, especially drugs. If you funny drug, I know 30 hour or especially the in so good for man. It's 1 second, 2 seconds. You know someone will know it. So it's easy. If flower, yeah, flower up around us. So in the depending go over no funa no life.
In the end, it's my child. I pray pressure. Like, I would go to school, like, a friend's arm, sipang. That means, I had to carry maleticate monthly. Monthly, 400. Wow. Then I had to bang from its school, then from the town of school. I had to bang and walk and dance, boy, look, shiny. So I like when you look, say, white seat corner. Figures a thing about the gram, your ram, like the gram, your tech, ne? So chai, mean, you until better 3 o'clock of his call. It's pumming at 3 o'clock.
When you grow up, sometimes you engage yourself with the wrong people. Yeah, he told me sometimes, and then he told me again, of nigga was care to him. Yeah, but so now I'm in this real life, but I'm in a much eater. Bigly way, of no share, gamers. Wow, from by par. Yeah, but so people end up in a good news in those wrong. But his life, you know, you could be born, you realize, but no, man, this way is not good for you. Yeah, we have to change, you have to be in a secular right for one, so that you can then more and then you can get more information.
Youth. And activities at Crossroads. When you compare this community of Crossroads with Khayelitsha, I have a family as a Khayelitsha, I used to go there with holidays. When I went there, on holidays, you can see strato, empty, abandoned, public community halls, we park, tour activities, singers, comedians, abandoned, they enjoy that way. When they go out, abandoned, at least from that, I figure it's a little ning, the last two nil, But you find the crossroad,
I think, as all my brother, basically, Chona, we need more facilities, like, isn't it different things, like, music, drama, and etc. Like we also need mentors. Like abantu, there are akhona abantu from Crossroad. Aba like they were doing drugs, they were doing young kid. Aba pango. Like we need those people as basically like umuntu oyazi ba kwenzeka ntoni like around up. Abantu apho bazomotivate abantu. I believe bazininzi italent as a social boot up a Crossroad, but they need people to abazo like to develop that thing.
Youth development is very important. And then we have to teach other people awareness so that their mind they can shift to the positive way. So that they can't engage to the negative way.
Government is doing something from their side, but it's not visible to us on the ground. You understand what I'm trying to say? Yes, they do talk about these things. They do have their own plannings and whatnot, but those things, they seem to either take a long time to reflect on us or we don't see them at all.
My solution, I'm not proud of government. Government, when you government copy money for communities, sport and what, disability and what, government must follow those monies. There must be a proof basis. There must be a proof of sleep, how did the money they spend. Also, like, watching, like, there must be inspector, let's say, I don't want to mention names, guys, because I can be dead. You know, many young people have been dead. And I want to reach, like, 2030. I want to reach 2030. Hear me well, you see. Hear me well. You know, government, we have black people in control and position, but what they do, man, they don't deliver services. Once you demand, I can tell you about my communities, many people die in front of me, good people who have vision of these communities, because I don't know, man, guys. These guys, I don't know, they are gangsters or what.
I think government too is playing games.
Yeah,
he's playing games a lot. Because how? Because how come you say you will create 2 million jobs in 10 years? In 14 million people unemployed. So what about the 12 million people in 2 years? You see, he's playing games, nothing serious.
I've been looking at this politician, man, you see. This politician, man, are talking about whites. Whites, man, they are creative, man. They bring jobs, man, you see. If black people, man, can learn what is good, man, it's about you and Xhosa, man. A good thing, man. You saw a good thing, man, from somebody else, man. I can make an example, a living example, man. Like this guy, man, Siviwe. This guy, I think a board director of Kangala Bandwala. That guy, man, come with a vision, man. And that, and his vision, man, he employ many people, man. If the other players, man, can come with a different vision, man, at least, man, unemployment rate, man, can decrease, yes, man. You see, because us, other countries, they just see South Africa as a choking country. How can you give 2 million or 1 billion people a grant, like a money, like, so people are using that thing, man, like waiting. They don't want to think out of the box, man.
As a young man having to grow up like a Kasi, you know, being involved in all of these things, but you still aspire to do something different, Gubumbako, you know. So that affected me like a lot, to a point where I found myself in prison. I was like, but this is not where I wanted to be, you know, this is not where I wanted to end up, you know. And eventually, as time went, I started like seeing ukuthi inombolo or gangsterism or all of these things that I'm busy with, like as this was in Sanda with Kabelin, you know, ubutering and abantu babakoyike, and you know, all of, like those things that don't get you anywhere in life, you know. And I was like, I always had dreams and aspirations, you know, things that I wanted to do growing up. And I was like, I could still be able to do those things if only mna, I can start changing in the way that I see the world around me. And, you know, that helped me because from that time I started changing my lifestyle. I started reading more, you know. I went back to school because I dropped out of school when I was in grade 12. But when I was inside prison after realizing all of these things, I went back to school and I rewrote my matric exams and I passed, you know. From then on, then I got more and more like motivated to do more things.
Let us stop saying the government, the government, the government. Into iqala emntwini ugovernment yambona mosupha wena ulapha. So there is a bridge or there is a huge road in between. If when you're not taking actions, like for as you said, man, utasfish bene vision, and then a vision like it brought like ngoku input not to say employed because of you. So I would say iqala emntwini into ufuna ntoni, what change do you want? Ufuna udadewenu kanye sister wakho ubhuti wakho family member yakhe ibe kuthini wena ongumntu. So I would say, like, guys, stop saying the government. So be the government when are yourself.
Iphupha lam is to see a safer and more positive community where children and their youth are not at risk of being involved in crime or gangsterism or anything of that sort. I just want to see a community full of opportunities.
My dream is I want to be an author. I wrote a book, but I didn't publish. So I just need some direction so that I can publish.
My dream is to become a better person than I am today.
My dream, man, is to become a professional coach, man, which develop, man, like young boys at the early age of 5 years, man.
My dreams are to see a better, safe community.
My dream is to be a good example.
Yazi, you should ever sit and talk with people, or else take a walk and create a straight talk. Talk what is nice, it will make you feel stronger. Listen what is right and say what is wrong. You should ever sit and talk with people, or else take a walk and create a straight talk. Talk what is nice, it will make you feel stronger. Listen what is right and say what is wrong.